Welcome to New Food Spectrum News Bulletin. Headlines for today are Amul to introduce innovative plans to highlight the dairy industry. SLN Coffee aims to increase revenue to 1100 crores. Zuka Pizzeria aims for 100 outlets in 2 years. Moving on to the main news now. Amul to introduce innovative plans to highlight the dairy industry. Amul will soon be coming up with innovative programs like Cow to Consumer to make the dairy sector cool and commercially viable for today's youth that are going towards cities and hesitant to join the milk industry. Another program aimed to attract the youth is Dairy Entrepreneurship Scheme, under which the youth can go for a farm size of 20 to 30 cows and buffaloes and would be easily financed by the banks with Amul marketing for it. The company feels that the demand for milk by 2050 would touch around 540 million litres, and to meet India's demand in the coming years, there is a need to make the dairy industry commercially viable for today's youth. SLN Coffee aims to increase revenue to 1100 crores. SLN Coffee, which has been selling coffee to domestic and overseas markets, has launched instant coffee brand called Livista and aims to increase its revenue to Rs. 1100 crores. The company had registered top line of Rs. 800 crores last year. They tried and tested over 50,000 cups of the blending before launching. SLN Coffee will be launching instant coffee Livista in Tamil Nadu and Karnataka initially, as South is the largest market for coffee, and in 3 years, a pan-India market presence is expected. SLN Coffee has a manufacturing unit in Coorg in Karnataka, and the exports are over 10,000 tons every year. Zuka Pizzeria aims for 100 outlets in 2 years. Tamil Nadu-based Zuka Pizzeria plans to open 100 outlets across South India in another 2 years. With 3 outlets in the city and 3 more in the pipeline, the company has 17,000 unique pizza delivery customers, which will be increased to 1 lakh customers in the next 1 year. There are plans to open 100 outlets in the next 2 years, as there is a good demand for freshly baked, handcrafted pizzas, unlike those available in leading brands. More entrepreneurs are willing to open franchisee with an investment of Rs. 20 to 25 lakhs each. Zuka has partnered with an online company ASK, which has many kiosks in populated residential areas and apartments across the city. Thank you.